Salutare toată lumea, numele este Gabriel și bine v-am găsit la primul episod de acest canal. În episodul de astăzi vom juca The Walking Dead. Știu că este un joc foarte vechi care a apărut să zic prin 2012, dar contează să ne strâng jucându-l. Haideți să începem. Aici, dacă vă întrebați de ce am salvat de acestea, aici am terminat jocul eu cam acum mai de mult și aici a jucat un prieten de-al meu. Haideți să începem cu primul episod. O să dăm standard și o să jucăm episodul 1, A New Day, o nouă zi, haideți. Îmi pare rău dacă filmarea nu o să meargă chiar foarte bine, fiindcă nu am un calculator extraordinar de bun. Și de aceea o să mai am câteva frame drop-uri sau ceva de genul. Bun, acum hai să ne bucurăm de povestea acestui minunat joc. Ok. The Walking Dead. Episode 1, A New Day. Bun. Oricum, știu că toată lumea știe poveste, dar am vrut să fac jocul doar așa. Fiindcă nu prea aveam ce să filmez. Bun. Uite ce drăguț sunt. Bună, neapolițist.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Use the mouse wheel or number keys 1-4 to select a response.
You know what they say about reckoning?
I don't, but I reckon it's a lot like assuming.
Yeah, something like that.
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
No, not for me.
Cause guys in your position already said it enough.
Oricum, să știți că aici o să am un tipus de el, dar deoarece știu un tipus mai detaliat pe zona și de aceea.
Bun. I followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
Deci,
you're from Macon, then?
Yep, came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. I always wanted to work a murder case, like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in, with all due respect. A real shame, that is.
Polizia.
Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
Okay.
You meet your wife in Athens?
What?
You want to know how I see it?
Not really.
Too bad. It's my car. You might have the right to remain silent, but it don't mean I gotta be.
Parcă mă interesează pe mine. Ok, să vedem.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Fuck you. Ha, mă, de ce n-ai zis? Era un zan. Uite un elicopter. Bună, domnule, elicopter.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. But that's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Poate era inocent.
Maybe he was innocent.
I don't know. Maybe.
Innocent? They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This
is a... S-a trezit. Aleluia.
Oh, shit.
Ce-ai?
Thirsty.
Ce sete?
Ah.
N-a pică la tine?
Fuck. My leg.
Da. Cum te-ai lovit așa rău la picior, nu știu. Ok. Use the muscle around and find a way out of the car.
Hey! Hey, officer! Are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here. Officer?
Da, foarte bine. Îmi dau seama.
Oh, that doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car.
Mă mir cum și-a dat și el seama.
He's not moving.
Văd și asta cum se mișcă.
He must have the handcuff keys on him.
Nu s-ar putea. Ia, mai zic.
He must have the handcuff keys on him.
Bă, cred că are cheile.
Why the hell did he have his gun out?
Nu știu. Oh. Oh, no. 2. 3. Now move toward the window, use the W forward key, okay.
I need to drag myself out that window.
The door is the mouse with the or out key. Bun. Oh. Te lovi? Ești ok? Nu? Ok. Ouch. Ok. Use an object. Bun. Haide. Du-te și ia cheia. Hai. O să zici pe picioare, ești bine? Da, nu?
The officer's shotgun is over there.
Ok. Nu, nu. Au. Mă doare pe mine când mă uit.
Officer? God damn.
Eu.
Officer?
Ha. Are cheie la el? Da. Nu pot să-l caut? The hell? Uite. Ia cheie. Hop. Fuck. Bun.
Shit.
Serios? Trebuia neapărat să le scape. Hai, ia-l mai repede. Deci sunt de muște aerize. Da. Ok, fac. Să nu mai scape odată că te bagi. Fac, să salvează.
Officer. Holy shit! What in the hell? What the fuck are you? Get away from me!
Ia puta! Bala-te-mă-l-tu! Hai, bă!
Don't make me do this!
Da, don't make me do this! Don't make me do this! Bă! Frate, era zombie, acum serios. Da, bravo, s-a aruncat o armă folositoare, un apocalipsă, chiar dacă nu mai avea gloan 3.
Skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this? Are you dead?
Is mort.
Hey! Are you dead?
Nu, doar ai dat un glonț de shotgun în capul lui. Nu e mort, Sunny.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
A fost un pușcător aici, ajută-mă! Bă! Sau de... Am un zombie? Au! Haide! Hai că am reușit. Bă, nu l-a rămas la acolo. Erau multe totul. Ok. Nu mai am văzut niciodată în puterea asta. Ești bine?
Hello? Da? Anybody?
Nu cred că e nimeni aici. Ceva piscina? Cred că da, nu știu. Sea din engleză. Lying, sorry.
Hello? Anybody home?
Cineva acasă?
I need a little help.
Ok. Deschide ușa, nu cred că e nimeni acasă, hai să-i și punem. Le furăm banii.
Coming in! Don't shoot, ok?
Nu îmi pușca, te rog. Doar vreau să-l pun și niște bănici. Ia, mișcă, deja noapte.
Hello? I'm not an intruder. One of them.
Bă, ca mai fi un intrus, adică m-a intrat așa.
These people
eu,
might need more help than I do.
Cred și eu, nu știu. Ia. Un unicorn. Niște fructe. E poame? Ia.
It's fake, damn.
Da. Normal că trebuie să fie.
Maybe there's something on there.
Ia, ce ar putea să fie? Fuck.
3 new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Okay. Oh, that. O poză.
Daddy?
Huh?
Huh?
The fuck?
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Bă, ne-a plăcut cum am zis. Hello? Ok. Ești ok?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me. But I'm hiding until my parents come home.
Ok. Unde ești? Dacă nu te văd. Te-ai spus în casă din copac cumva? Care numele
tău? What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Bun, de ce mă numesc Lee? Unde sunt părinții?
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Ești în
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. Oh. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Ok, am omorât-o. Fiu! E luptă intensă.
Man!
Chiar că.
Hi there!
Ah! Ok.
Did you kill it?
Da, l-am omorât.
Yes.
It's ok. I think she was a monster.
Da.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Look for her before it gets dark. Get out here once the sun goes down. Look for her.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Adevărat, adică...
Yeah,
da,
it's not safe at night.
Nu e sigur noaptea, știu eu. Bine, nu prea conta, adică...
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Stai aproape de mine. Bun. Bun, e mai ceva. Salvat, ok. Ei, ți-am zis să stai aproape de mine. Vino înapoi. Nu fugi. Nu fugi de mine. Uită-te mai bine. Bă.
Man. I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate. This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
Am pins, hai. Hai să mergem.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Adică dacă ar fi, ar putea să fie și dacă o vin până știu. Deci cred că e bine.
Hey, man! Holy shit! Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Avem nevoie de ajutor.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
Just some guy.
Just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
Your monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
For just some guy, it seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
Bun. Wow, dar am filmat ceva. Bun, deci ca atunci episodul de astăzi, dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să apăsați butonul de like și noi ne vom vedea de scurt data viitoare. Pa, pa!